Does he hitch it, and does he hesitate? He cannot hesitate against this defense.
Here's Taylor again under duress on third and long. Underneath, this is McCoy trying to dance his way to New Era Field. Here's Tyrod Taylor, second offensive drive for the Bills over the middle pass.
Standing up over the rookie right tackle.
Taylor on third and six over the middle. That's Matthews. First down and a... Taylor from the gun. This is play action on second and eight. Hit on the release. That pass is caught nonetheless.
For the Bills to move down the field.
First career catch for Kalen Clay. Taylor rolls out. Second and goal. It's caught. Third and goal. Taylor from the gun is going to throw it into the end zone. Deflected and caught.
40 on Baltimore.
Absolutely mind-boggling how that offense could figure things out so quickly against,
by the way, Baltimore versus man coverage.
McCoy lines up at the bottom of your picture, comes back to Taylor. Underneath McCoy, so slippery. Up back. Here's Tolbert. Play action fake from Taylor. He'll throw it on the run, finds Matthews. Was their offensive coordinator each of the last couple of years, including that Super Bowl team in 15. Here's Taylor again across his body. Crazy with Taylor. So good with the deep ball, but inaccurate.
No.
That pass. That's Matt. 39. Taylor with the strike. Incomplete. 37th overall pick out of East Carolina. Taylor on third and 17 over the middle. This is Clay, the tight end, and he is gang tackled. Taylor to the airways. This is McCoy over the middle. Breaking
shot that they got. Now they're going to go into their 2-minute offense.
20 seconds come off the clock. This is McCoy again over the middle on a short, quick pass. Goes down to their final timeout. Taylor sling it near side. That's Clay. Unable.
You
no
don't have enough
left.
No time to spike it if it comes in bounds.
Taylor has to throw towards the sideline. It's caught. Our CBS crew from New Era Field here in Buffalo. Taylor, play action. Miller sizes him up. Taylor throwing across his body.
What a grab. You're going to see his left knee get down before he goes out of bounds.
Perfectly done and a great catch.
Buffalo's offense rolling here. Taylor throwing on the run. He's got his man. It's Matthews. Taylor play action. Rolls out. Going to throw end zone. It is caught. Charles Clay. First 6 years with Philly. Former NFL rushing champion Taylor pocket starts to collapse.
Plays, but boy, has he come back and been big for this defense.
Maybe the easiest pick he'll ever make. This is McCoy. Taylor will work from the gun here on second and 15. He'll throw it over the middle. It's caught.
Let's check in this game and tie it.
Strike a second straight, third and six. They're faced with Taylor's pass.
I was about to be really upset on the hit, but I may be even more upset on that.
On third and six, Taylor throwing it. This is McCoy going for the first down. Joseph suffers his first loss as an NFL coach.